know that you're probably very curious to find out when the iOS 14 is going to be released. So in today's video, we are going to find out when to expect this release. Before we get started, don't forget to give me a thumbs up if you enjoy my videos and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. So one thing that it's very important to consider is that Apple, before they release the final version to the public, they release a final beta to developers and then a golden master version for developers. The golden master, the GM version, is a stage of the software that the software is in its full and final development stage. So it's ready for delivery, basically. However, Apple only releases this version for developers. After this release, they can finally release the iOS to the public. So if we consider this, we can have an idea of when to expect the iOS 14. iOS 12, for example, had the iOS 12 GM version released on September 12th. And then after a few days, on September 17th, the iOS 12 was finally released to the public. So we had 5 days in between the GM release and the final public release. Same thing happened with iOS 13. The GM version was released on September 10th, and then the final launch, the launch available, the iOS 13 available to the public, was on September 19th. So 9 days in between the GM and the final version. Now, talking about iOS 14, on September 9th, Apple released the final beta of iOS 14. And as you can see here, the number for this update is 18A5373A. And the letter A at the end of the build number signifies that this is the last beta of iOS and iPadOS 14. So it means that the Golden Master version can be released for beta testers after the September event. So probably on September 15th or a little bit later. Then considering, as I've previously said, that we have a range, we have a few days in between the Golden Master and the final release, we can expect the public rollout of iOS and iPadOS 14 between September 21st to 26th. So we have a few days here to wait. So we don't have an exact date. As I always say, we only have an exact date after its release. So, but you can have an idea that it may be released. It could be released between the 21st and the 26th. So now just a quick refresh for you guys. I have another video here on the channel where I talk about the new iOS 14 features. However, just a reminder, we're going to have a new app library. We will be able to hide pages on our home screen. We will be able to add widgets to our home screen. We were not able to do this beforehand. We will also have the picture-in-picture option on iPhone, the Translate app, app clips, this is something new, new iMessage features, I really like this because now we will be able to pin conversations, mention users. We will also have real-time headphone audio alerts, QR code payments, and more. So don't forget to check out the other videos that I have here in the channel about Apple releases, about iOS 14 and everything else. And if you're curious to know if your device is compatible with iOS 14, basically all devices that are currently compatible with iOS 13 will also be compatible to iOS 14. So on this list, you can see that the iPod Touch 7th generation will be compatible with iOS 14, the iPhone SE 1st and 2nd generation, and then the iPhone 6S or newer. So basically, if you have any of these devices right here, they will be available. They will be compatible with iOS 14. So once again, you can expect the iOS 14 to be released to the public between the 21st to 26th of this month. Don't forget to check the other videos here in the channel. And if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give me a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.